first down. Well, they run a twist here. You can see the pressure then in the middle of that offensive line with Eli Manning, but they were giving help to the outside receivers, and then along that sideline, as you see, is where the hole in that zone is. And Mario Manningham is able to throw for the first down. On first down, play action. Plenty of room for Manning as he finds Victor Cruz. And Cruz has a first down at the 8 for an 18-yard completion, and he takes it into Green Bay territory. For that game last week, Victor Cruz drew a lot of attention from the Atlanta Falcons, and rightfully so. And even he admitted that he was nervous in that ball game, his first postseason game, and felt that he would come out in this game and be much more relaxed. It's a nice way for him to start this game. Packers show blitz and they come. Manning throws and has a completion to Cruz for another Giants first down. They needed 10, he got 11. Victor Cruz, who is one of the biggest surprises, if not the biggest surprises in the NFL, has another Giant first down. And this play here is really what they wanted from him when the season began. In the slot, third down, the third wide receiver, can he win on the inside route when they're taking away the outside receivers? He was one-on-one with Charles Woodson. Another blitz. The catch, and this impressive opening drive by the Giants continues. Travis Beckham is good for 10. Let's pick up here by Mont Bradshaw. He comes up and he doesn't wait. You see, he goes and gets them and he upends them, and so that allows Eli Manning to feel pretty confident in sitting in the pocket and deliver a nice throw. You talk about this drive right now by the New York Giants. The biggest thing is keeping that guy over there on the sidelines. Tom Coughlin. Drills it. And that impressive opening drive by the Giants, they showed a little bit of everything, comes up with 3 here in Lambeau. So on first down, first throw, Rodgers slings it. A dangerous pass with JerMichael Finley diving for it, came up empty. Kenny Phillips was in coverage for the Giants. You can look at any one of a number of stats in a record-setting year, whether it's individually Troy for Aaron Rodgers or as a group. We play at the line. They fake the delayed handoff, and Rodgers finds the man, but it's blocked by Finley, who has been struggling with the drops coming off that knee surgery and the injury last October. Well, yeah, JerMichael Finley has had a number of drops this season. Just getting it away. Rodgers has a pocket. Wide open, but overthrown is Jennings. And Aaron Rodgers missed one there. Fourth down. But you're going to see in the middle of the field here, Scott Wells does a good job, and there's no inside pressure. So even though the Giants are able to get a little bit going on the outside, Rodgers was able to step up. A good route by Greg Jennings, and really a ball that got away from Aaron Rodgers a little bit. Jennings was expecting that. Rodgers goes over there thinking about what might have been. It's 3 instead of 7. Tied at 3. Manning's been so good on third down. Will that continue? He's got all day. Fires and has a completion. First down, Akeem Nix. And on third and 11, a 15-yard completion from number 10. Well, the Packers decide to go three-man rush. Watch the wall of defenders that the Packers go back with. They've got 3D, but then they got linebackers underneath all of that. And so if given time, then you've got a receiver, Akeem Nix, who's able to find a hole, work back towards your quarterback. Down all day, wide open, pass complete. That's Nix, and Hakeem Nix inside the 10, touchdown Giants, no flag. enough to get next to the ground. It's not. Big play, New York Giants.
A lot of the focus has been on Victor Cruz all season because he came out of nowhere. Both he and Nix were over 1,000 yards this season. Nix, big and strong. Showed that strength. 66 yards. A touchdown in the Giants' lead. On the road. 10-3.
another excellent job, really, by Eli Manning, because the Packers were disguising what they were doing. They pulled out underneath where he was initially going to go with the ball, and because he steps up, he works the pocket, he comes back late.
Comes underneath.